Hello, Paw Patrol people, Bipods Fanboy here, and today, guys, we got some very amazing news about the Paw Patrol movie. Because, if you guys do not know, the last time that we got the Paw Patrol announcement was back in October, that we got some of the cast of the Paw Patrol movie, like, for example, like Jimmy Kimmel, Trey Parker, even the actor who played Sheldon from the TV show, Young Sheldon, is going to be in this movie. So, and I'm going to show you the designs. Now, the design right here that I like is really great. I really love the design. Now, I know that a lot of people are not looking for the design of Ryder. But my personal opinion, the design of Ryder looks good. It looks good in my opinion. But I prefer the design from the TV show. And the second design right here really blew my mind. That this design right here, I really love this design because telling my the animation, sorry guys, got a message back on saying, like telling my the animation, like their fur looks so iconic, looks so real, but it's going to be animation. And the thing that really blew my mind is that telling my the background, it's going to be Adventure City, which I think that the animation of Adventure City looks so freaking beautiful. And I do like this backpack right here. And I do like the design of Sky's ears right here. It looks really cool. And I really love the backpack that said to Adventure City. I think that is really cool. Sorry guys, it's one of my other videos. And this that we got this design yesterday with the Paw Patrol movie coloring thing that you see, it comes with pencils, colors, erasers, and it comes with posters as well. And I really love this poster right here. It looks so cool. And we got another Paw Patrol backpack right there. Like telling by the design of Chase's fur and all those and the design of their fur, their animation design looks so iconic. It looks so real. And I'm planning to get this Paw Patrol backpack. I might get this Paw Patrol backpack, or I might get the one with Adventure City in the background. I'm like, think about it. And yes, guys, we finally got the leaked animation design of Rubble. And I have to say this, Rubble looks so cool in that design. And the other design, I got this on Instagram today, which, telling by these two images, I think these images were taken from the official poster. Because most of my Paw Patrol fans saying that this is actually the real poster for the movie, but I think these two designs look like the ones from the movie, which we finally got the animation of Marshall's vehicle from the movie and Chase's rescue car, which I love Chase's rescue car. It looks so great. And this merch right here, this is a Paw Patrol beach towel. And this design right here looks really cool, which this is actually a Paw Patrol umbrella, which I really love how they have the badges of Marshall, Chase, and Sky, and even the Paw Patrol movie logo, which I really like about that. So yeah, those are the only great designs that I saw that I'm so happy that we finally got the animation design for the Paw Patrol movie. I'm so happy, and since we got the animation design, I'm so happy that we finally got most of the designs. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, I did not know that Rubble was on the lunchbox. I did not know that because the only animation designs that we had to get now is Zuma's design and Rocky's design. So yeah, I gotta tell you guys, I cannot wait to see this movie. I think it's going to be like one of the best Nickelodeon movies ever made since SpongeBob Movie 2, Rango, and Good Burger. So yeah, guys, I'll keep you guys updated if we get any new news announcement about the Paw Patrol movie. And I hopefully, since we got these leaked designs, we're very close, so that way we can get the Paw Patrol movie. So I cannot wait for this movie. It's going to be like one of the best Nickelodeon movies movies I have ever seen in my entire life. So I hope you guys understand, and I'll keep you guys updated about the Paw Patrol movie. Peace out, guys.